Hey, how's it going? Welcome back to my channel and welcome to Weekend Meal Prep. It is Friday morning, about 10:30, and I'm thinking this meal prep probably gonna take about an hour and a half. This is totally vegan and mostly whole food plant-based. I will be making a tofu scramble, which of course tofu is processed. And I will be making buffalo cauliflower, which I sometimes use a little bit of oil to cook the cauliflower. So I do have a lot going on with this meal prep, but everything kind of goes together, so I think I can keep it under control. I did start doing the raw till 4 lifestyle a few weeks ago, and I'm not 100% perfect with it yet, but I have gotten into some good habits, like having, you know, fruit and fruit juice for breakfast, and doing mostly raw until 4. Like sometimes I'll have like a salad or a wrap or something for lunch, but then I'll add like some cooked potatoes or something on the side. So I'm not like perfect with it yet, but being perfect, first of all, is impossible, and second of all, just makes you drive yourself crazy and beat yourself up for not being able to do the impossible. So we're doing as best as we can and just trying to be healthy. That's the goal. So I mentioned I have a lot going on in this meal prep, so let me show you the ingredients and let you know what my plan is. Okay, first things first, I am going to be making my potato cheese, which I will put a link to that recipe. So there's the spices I'm going to use. I'll start with peeling and boiling those potatoes about 20 minutes, and then I'll add my carrots. After I get the potatoes boiling, I'm gonna start chopping peppers and onions. I will use about half of those peppers for the tofu scramble, save the other half for wraps and salads. And then I've got my tofu scramble seasoning, tomatoes, corn, black beans, and of course the tofu. After I have everything for the tofu scramble going, I'm going to chop my cauliflower and get that baking in the oven for my buffalo cauliflower. Once the cauliflower's in the oven, I'm going to chop my broccoli and cucumber and red onion for wraps. Half of the broccoli will go in my veggie tray, and the other half I'm going to make a cheesy broccoli soup with half of the potato cheese I'm going to make. Of course, veggie broth to cook my tofu scramble in. And then I am going to juice some grapefruit and oranges to have fresh juice for my breakfast. Okay, so as you can see, it's kind of a lot, but it all kind of goes together, so I think it's gonna be fine. It's gonna be a lot of chopping. So I'm gonna get started with peeling my potatoes, get them on to boil, and then start chopping up peppers and onions for the tofu scramble. Teddy heard me opening my cans. Say hi. Say hi. Oh, I love you too. Okay, so I've got my peppers and onions going, got everything else ready to add to the tofu scramble, and I'm about to add my carrots to my potatoes. So normally I do like a half a bag of carrots for this potato cheese, but my carrots expired a week or so ago, and I want to use them up, so it's going to be a little more orangey of a cheese. While I'm waiting for the peppers and onions for the tofu scramble to get soft, I am going to continue chopping veggies for my veggie tray. Meal prep update. Tofu scramble, I'm about to add the seasoning to that and lower the temperature a little bit. I have the broccoli steaming. Oops. Lid wasn't sealed. And the potatoes. So potatoes and carrots got about 12 minutes. So I'm hoping in this 12 minutes I can get my cauliflower chopped and put in the oven so that when the potatoes and carrots are done, I can whip up the cheese in my Ninja blender and have some more room on my counter. So, chop the cauliflower, and I still have to chop my red onion and cucumbers, and that's the update. So much progress. The timer is about to go off, so I'm going to drain the potatoes and carrots. I've turned the steaming broccoli off. The cauliflower I'm going to put in the oven as soon as I can use the timer. And I just need to still chop up my cucumbers and then get going on my juice. So, there it is. You probably saw I did end up using olive oil for the cauliflower. My cauliflower recipe that I have linked, I did a batter, and then I ended up trying it again, just a little bit of olive oil to get them a little brown and crispy, and way better than the batter in my opinion. So a little bit of olive oil never hurt your cauliflower, whatever. I decided I'm gonna chop up my cucumbers real quick, and then I'm going to get out my Ninja and mix up the potato cheese. Every time I have multiple burners going, I get them mixed up at some point. So my broccoli ran out of water. It's all good, it's all good. I have all my veggies chopped for my veggie tray, so I'm gonna go ahead and put that in the fridge. Potato cheese needs to get mixed another time, and I just did a little taste test and it needs more salt. Tofu scramble needs nutritional yeast added to it, and then that's about done. And 4 minutes until I flip my cauliflower. So, and what am I gonna do with this broccoli? So I'm gonna get this potato cheese finished up, pour half of that out so I have half of it to use as cheese, and then I'm going to add the steamed broccoli into the Ninja and mix that up with the remaining potato cheese to make my broccoli cheese soup. That's the plan. Potato cheese is done. Broccoli cheese soup is done. Tofu scramble, I need to taste and decide if it needs more nutritional yeast, but that is done as well. I have 2 minutes until the cauliflower comes out and gets flipped, and then I'll put that back in for I think another 15 minutes. So hopefully during that 15 minutes I can get my grapefruits and my oranges juiced and maybe get my kitchen cleaned up a little bit. All right, 1 minute till the cauliflower's coming out. Meal prep took a little longer than I anticipated. It always does. So it's almost 12:30. It's been almost 2 hours, and I have plans with my mom at 1. So I only did one jar of juice. Normally I like to do like 3 jars of juice, so then I like my meal prep to get me through at least 3 or 4 days, but whatever. So let me show you my finished products. I ended up with 3 trays of scramble and they are full, so that should be at least 2 meals in each tray. Big batch of broccoli cheese soup along with another batch of cheese. I mentioned just 1 jar of juice. Got my veggie tray ready to go for salads and wraps. And then the buffalo cauliflower, the only thing that I really feel like I screwed up, because I accidentally added the regular Frank's hot sauce instead of the Wings hot sauce. And this stuff is thicker and it sticks better, so I might need to add a little bit more sauce to the cauliflower, but it still looks good. There, I added some more of the thicker wing sauce. Looks way better. Thank you for stopping by my channel and joining me for my weekend meal prep. Until next time, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next vlog.